My name is Kanupam Vishwani, year 1 A1. Today we're gonna present about Turaga, Power Mind, and Abicotins. The first one we're gonna start about the Turaga. Turaga is an ethereal stick based off Italian brandy, Mediterranean citrus, and vanilla spice. It has a history with a recipe that is still very much the same as when it helped fill the Italian Renaissance. Turaga is good spirits with subtle note of vanilla and cantus, hint of butterscotch, cola, dry fig, and another flavor that reveal the identity of each drinker. The result is a compact and versatile flavor that can be enjoyed, shared, all used to bring a new life to your favorite cocktail. So we're gonna talk the original recipe was created more than 5 years ago during the Italian Renaissance. The handwriters Keith of Tuoni Canabre decorated the Turaga bottom as it had done of generations. Is it the mark of incompromising quality, bold innovations, and exceptional taste. Turaga features a smooth, compact taste that delivers an integrating, spicy fruit base flavor with subtle hints of hazelnuts, coconut, or pearlmine. Wilhelmine Morin's cup with real pear, the Wilhelmine bottom with its natural pear. It's a delicate and cult object passed down for generation to generations. High quality Wilhelmine pear brandy, Wale PDO with a tropical fruit note and with compact, long lasting and well balanced taste. Wilhelmine Morin is an internationally registered brand since 1953. About Paul Wilhelmine, we're gonna talk about the tasting. First one, we're gonna start identically served at a digestive at room temperature, fresh or even chilled, depending on taste. The last about the Paul Wilhelmine, we're gonna suggestions. Goes very well in a long drink with tonic or grapefruit for desserts on a pear sorbet. On a scoop of vanilla ice cream or to highlight a chocolate topping as an ingredient for various cocktails. Last, we're gonna talking about the Abicotin. I will talk about the history of Abicotin. In the canal varies, the production of food at the way follow a long tradition. There will be apricot cultivations, especially Louis said spicy with its spicy has long been cultivated in Wallis. The diversity does make Louis said even more recognizable in 1838. That a reason why improved apricot distillations and increased productions at a later time is also put out for sale in the market even more. Quality evolutions were carried out by establishments in Warwick between 1943 and 1947. Abicotin is a clear colorless fruit brandy that is characterized by its dominant apricot flavor and subtle almond nuances. It is distilled from peated and fermented Louis's apricot that are cultivated in a Wallis area and are especially susceptible of distillations. The final distillation is cut with water to achieve the desired 40% ABV. Abicotin is best appreciated at a digestive, first perby, served neat and well chilled. But it's also incorporated well in cocktail and desserts.